Did you know that the famous Astrodome in Houston initially had a grass playing surface, not turf? The Astrodome was one of the modern marvels of the sports world when it opened in 1965, complete with Bermuda grass as the playing surface for the newly formed Houston Astros. The ceiling panels for the Astrodome were made of a transparent glass, which players quickly complained about giving off bad glares and made tracking fly balls difficult. The panels were quickly painted white to help the fielders, but the lack of sunlight killed the grass below after a few months.